gives us all gifts, and we have to figure out what those gifts are and use those gifts to glorify him.
He's given me a talent, and he's made me special in the way that I was able to do things and compete.
You know, there's been a real resurgence in boxing. And boxing isn't exactly known for its softer side, but many boxers are looking to religion to get through this brutal sport. There's a new documentary out there and explores the relationship between boxing and religion. It's called Ring of Faith.
And joining us this morning, the producer of the documentary, Craig Siracusa, is joining us. Good to have you with us.
Thank you so much. I appreciate
this was quite a journey for you.
Yes.
I mean, you've always had a love of boxing, but it even caused you to feel a little differently along the way, right?
It has. You know, this seed was planted a long time ago, about 10 years ago, and I had this love for boxing. And I started to interview a lot of boxers, putting the project together, and then it wasn't until we interviewed one of the doctors and spoke about CTE and the long-term effects of boxing that sort of changed my perspective on boxing.
So how did you find the correlation between religion and boxing? And by the way, it's every religion participates in this film, right?
Yeah, it was a seed that was planted a long time ago. You know, I was always intrigued by, after award ceremonies, people would always thank God. And then after, over time, you didn't see that as much. So I started watching boxing, and I realized that after a match, regardless if they lost or won, first thing they would do is say, I want to thank God. I want to thank God, Lord, my Savior. And I said, wait a second, do they believe that that gift came from God? So I said, let me explore that, because I believe my gifts come from God, and it's my job to sort of fulfill that assignment in life. Mm-hmm. So I said, wait, but isn't boxing a sin? So how could that be a gift from God if it's a sin? So there's sort of like this.
Why is boxing a sin?
Well, I wanted to know if it was a sin. I said, because, you know, they're hitting someone. They're brutally, you know, damaging another person. So it's violent. I said, you know, I believe that that could be a sin. Mm-hmm. So then I wanted to explore that more and more.
In the same token, though, boxing has been a sport considered a sport for immigrants trying to get out of poverty. But you also think of that as many times having a foundation of a religion.
Exactly. That's exactly
right. As well,
right?
I mean, we've seen it through the Irish, through Hispanics, through blacks, through every...
Exactly.
Changing.
The Italians,
Paulie Malignaggi, who couldn't make it, unfortunately,
today.
Yeah,
Paulie is part of the documentary.
Paulie's a great friend.
Who are some of the other boxers that you talked to?
Mario Lopez was in it. He's been great. Steven Espinoza, Sean Porter. What I did was interview everybody from a different religion, every world champion at the time, like Floyd Mayweather's in for a few minutes.
Manny Pacquiao
I wasn't able to get, but I'd like to work with him in the future. But we got everyone, Yuri Foreman, who's a rabbi, because I wanted to get every perspective, but in the end, they all said the same thing. They all believed their gifts came from God. It was their job to use that gift, and then to use that platform to make a difference in the community.
They give back.
Exactly. So boxing is just, boxing is just a conversation, so you and I might have nothing in common, but now we do because we share the love of sports.
Craig, we have a little clip from the documentary, Ring of Faith.
The way it's tied into spirituality with a lot of fighters, it's life and death in there. You can literally die.
In every cell of your body, in every atom, there is God.
But there's a connection in terms of the diligence and the restraint and the self-discipline that it takes to practice religion and to practice a sport like boxing that requires constant self-discipline.
I believe in God. I believe we didn't get here, you know, just because we wanted to be here.
So, Craig, where can we see this documentary?
It's on Apple TV, iTunes, Amazon, all of the online platforms, Vudu. It's several platforms.
Congratulations.
Thank you
on
so
it.
Much.
Hope it does get in the theaters. I know that's also a goal.
Yes, it is.
All the best to you.
Thank you so much.
All right. Good day's coming right back.